I was born in Connecticut in 1842. A typical damn Yankee, I was a dullard too. I spent my childhood watching paint drying on the wall and wrapping lots of string around my little ball. My twin brother Josh and I, we never wanted much to roam. When we were 39, my old man made us both leave home, saying, get a job, you deadbeats, and don't come back again. Till you give me grandchildren, then I will take you in. So Josh and I, we packed our ball and string and all the rest. We set off for Kansas, it's what's known as the West. But nothing there was dry, and cowboys don't believe in paint or wrapping string around a ball or being what they ain't. We thought about shopkeeping and soldiering and farming. We thought about just loafing, but the wages was alarming. We looked at all the options and none of them was serious. So we settled on gunslinging and trying to be mysterious. Some say I'm a lion skunk, some say I ain't. Some say I'm a murderer, some say I'm a saint. Some say I'm the vilest crook that ever robbed Ford County. Some say I am Canadian and used to be a Mountie. So I became mysterious and Josh remained a bore. No matter how he acted, no matter what he wore, he never took to guns, at heart he was a Yank. These days he lives in Rochester and works in a bank. So now you've heard my story, now you've heard my song. Not mysterious, you'll find out before long. It's just my way of hiding from all that's hot and hard, including love and women and words.